In this video, I'm gonna show you step by step how to merge two or more videos into one. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. Have you ever had a couple of videos that you wanted to combine into one? Or maybe you're creating a new video and you need to use multiple clips from different video sources. Luckily, it's way easier than you might think to merge videos. And I'm gonna walk you through exactly what you need to do. We'll be using TechSmith Camtasia. If you don't already have Camtasia, you can get a free trial with the link below. In the Camtasia welcome window, click New Project. Then import your videos to the media bin. There are multiple ways to import media in Camtasia, but for this example, I'll click File, Import, Media, and then select the videos I wanna use. Now that you've imported the videos you need to merge, place them on the timeline. To add your videos to the timeline, just click and drag them to the desired location. Make sure the videos are in the order you want them to be. Then click the play button or hit your spacebar to preview the merged media. You can make cuts or shorten the clips as you need to. If any of your clips are out of order, now's the time to drag them around to where they need to be. Now, just because we've placed clips next to each other and can export them like this, I wouldn't call that a finished video. Add a simple transition to make the clips feel like they've merged intentionally. You can use a fade, a flip, a fold, or one of our many other options, but my personal favorite is the simple and clean fade through black. It doesn't distract or pull attention from our intent. You can add an intro or an outro to your video as well. You'll find many free intros and outros come included in the Camtasia library, and you can download way more from the TechSmith Assets library online. We also have videos discussing each of these in more details on our channel here. The intro is there to show what the video is about, whereas the outro can linger on screen a bit while our viewer on YouTube chooses which video they want to watch next on our channel. If you want to set the tone for your video, try adding a royalty-free music track from our library. Just like with the intro and outro, we have lots to choose from, and even more at the TechSmith Assets Library online. We even have an entire video about adding music to your video here. Once all your videos are on the timeline and in the correct order, and you've finished it with some nice fine-tuning, it's time to save and export your new video file. Just click the export button to get started. You can save your video as a local file or choose from any of a number of popular destinations, including Google Drive, YouTube, and more. Give your new video a name, choose your location on your hard drive, and file format, probably MP4, and click export. There you have it. In just a few simple steps, you can merge two or more videos into one. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel and click the bell to be notified when we release more great content. Thanks for watching.